If there's one thing that any good meme needs, it is an awesome picture. If we were doing this in HTML, we could make an image appear on the screen by using the image tag and setting a source to something like this fake image. But we're doing this with Canvas, so let's get rid of this line. So we'll start by creating a new image, which we'll call image, because why not? And we'll set it equal to a new image object. Down here, we'll set the source property of the image object to this file, which I've got saved to my local machine. This is part of the power of using the canvas to draw on the screen. We can use a local file as well as any file on the internet. So if you found a cool image online, you could put that URL right here, or just use a link to the file on your local machine. Images in JavaScript get loaded asynchronously, which means that we need to do work after it's loaded. So we'll set the onload function on the image object to what we've got here. In this case, we'll console.log loaded image, and then we'll do something else. Let's be a little bit more specific about what we want to happen after the image is loaded. We'll go ahead and grab the context again that we created up here and call the drawImage method on the context of the canvas. Into the drawImage method, we'll pass the image itself along with its starting coordinates, x and y, and its width and height, which in this case we're setting to the same width and height as the canvas itself inside the DOM. Let's go ahead and see if this works. So we've got the file saved over here, and inside my browser, I'll go ahead and open up this HTML file. And we can see it's saved right here on my local machine in the same directory as that fry fixed image that we set the source of the image to right here. So let's go ahead and open it up, and voila, we see the image appear. To learn more about other ways of calling this drawImage method, check the link in the instructor notes.